to go here. We're seeing 89. It's looking good. 15, 20 degrees. Again, before we're getting temperatures of 130 when the sun was out, and about 90 here. So that's typically what we see in a very hot summer day when you get those heat waves of, you know, 3 days in a row and so on. You get to see 50, 60 degree temperature differences.